Recovery efforts are continuing after Hokkaido was hit by a 6.7 magnitude earthquake on Thursday. 20 people were killed. 19 others are still missing after the quake triggered landslides. Several homes were buried. The region has been hit by regular blackouts since the quake.